How to manage and stream videos with Qvideo. Qvideo allows you to access the video stored on your NAS from anywhere. First, you have to download Qvideo from the App Store and register your MyQNAP Cloud account. When first using this app, select Add NAS. Then, Qvideo will automatically search for every NAS on the same network. And then you have to save your login information. Qvideo will remember these NAS for future usages when you enter it in. After logging into the NAS, the categories will be shown in the left panel. The magnifier can help you search through titles, dates, tags, ratings, and color labels. You can also change the view mode. Thumbnail mode can help you quickly view all the videos. Timeline mode can list videos by date. List mode can see the details. Folder mode can help you find files by their path. You want to click upload to add files from your device. Video collection lets you create your own collection when you click the plus sign to create a collection. Go to shared videos, then you go to more, and then multiple select, and copy the videos to the collection. Click videos to play. Swiping up and down on the left side will modify the brightness, and swiping up and down on the right will modify the volume. Click settings to choose subtitles and resolution. The video and subtitle files should use the same name and put in the same path. The streaming function can stream the videos to network media players. The next button will show the playlist. The player will not be closed when you leave. It will be minimized and keep on playing your videos. You can also browse other information and videos at the same time. The button on the toolbar, you can see the videos being played on the other network player. Click the triangle to download files to your mobile device, add to transcode, or use another app and email to share files. Background task will show upload and download tasks, and you can move or stop tasks here. In settings, you can select the download folder quota, limit, clear cache, set auto login, limit Wi-Fi, upload download rates, and enable hardware accelerated decoding. To see more video tutorials, please visit www.qnap.com.